Good enough. You'll need others, but you'll get more. Gotcha. Fly, 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 fly. Watch, it's not gonna let me take off. Let me go. Alright, I need copper. There it is. Where is my base? Arc, there you go. Is it through the planet? I think it's on the other side of the planet. What the heck are you doing, ship? Why are you going the wrong way? What the heck? Okay. You can point at the planet and scan. Don't go to the planet that does not list copper from the space scan. Okay. Atmosphere. Are you gonna stop boosting? Jeez. No, stop. All right, so point at the planet. Yeah, that button, I don't know what button that is. Insufficient fuel, cool. Oh, I knew it had copper. God damn it. I thought you were saying it would mark them when I got into the planet atmosphere. Pulse fuel from blowing up asteroids? Really? Where are those asteroids? There's one. How do I shoot? There it goes. Bing bang. Go up. Oh my god. Bing bang. Giving me silver. Little asteroids? That's not a little asteroid. Are these little asteroids? These look like debris. Tritium? That sounds like ore. Okay, so these ones might be too big too, because they're giving me ore. That's the ones it's random, keep shooting, okay. Seen any ore, I probably could have made it to the planet in this amount of time. Can I make it while I'm in the ship? Iridium and pyrite. Typically found on planets with desert environments. Cool, I don't have pyrite. Can't fuel them. I don't have pyrite. They are each fuel. Oh, that's not the build thing. I got you. That was the refill thing. I got you. Okay, where's my base? Copper. Atmospheric interference. There's a shit ton more copper on this planet. Yeah, this place has a way more copper than the other planet does. Alright. There's one. Whoa. Oh, dude. I'm gonna go check this out real quick. Later, buddy. Thanks for dropping in. Plant. You guys are jerks. Holy crap. I checked how long I was streaming and it's 2.5 hours. 3 hours ago. Jeez. This is a bad idea. My ship can't fly to me. Whoops. Whoa, there's a bunch of them. carbon crystal. What's that do for me? Fluoride. These are weird. Stay away, stupid little sensor bot. Makes it go far faster. Wow. I'm getting all sorts of weird element stuff here. Let me recharge my thing before bad stuff starts happening. How many? So crazy. Is it like a special site? Stabilized sodium. Cool. All right. Now I need to actually find copper. That's pretty far away. Order 96, slightly closer. Organic rock. I'm gonna check out this rock real quick. And then, we can make our way back. Oh, it's chlorine, and I don't care. Where was that? Copper deposit. All right, this one's closer, then we'll try to get that technology model on the way back. On the main mission, and you can craft warp drives to make full fuel, and you can get sidetracked. Oh yeah, I think I might be almost done with that. I need the to create the hyperdrive, then I'm the heck out of here. So now that I have this super upgraded version, does that mean I get more materials because I can harvest more? There you go. All right. You're mine. Copper ore. It needs charged.